So hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Video. I am recording this video at this late night, or you can say in the morning, early morning, that is about the rank versus all branch of VIT College 2023, as you have got the result and there is some scam also done. So this year you will be getting the college at very high rank also, because most of the students will not be participating in VIT counselling. So because this is the very first counselling of 2023, you have to understand, because counselling is to be done based on the current year trend. It is not like every year the data will be same, because this year VIT is the first counselling process, that is for a good engineering college. So you can say this is here most of the students will not be participating, as 100 plus a student for the VIT examination, and they have got even good result, but they are having good result in JEE mains also. So they are targeting that college, because that will be providing very less fee, and also NIT, IIIT they will be getting. Some of the people will get IIT as well. Here I will be considering category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all campus, all branch, and my objective through this video, I would like to inform you that this year the cutoff will go at very high rank. Very high means it will be easy for you, at very higher rank also it will be possible. That is easily you will get. So here you will get the complete information. Before that, once again I would like to inform you, this is the first counseling, and if you are interested in VIT counseling, that is VIT university admission, then please try to do the counseling. Otherwise later you will be regretting, if I would have done the counseling I would have got, because this year rank gone up to very high rank. So don't be sad and don't worry about your rank. Whatever you got, college is possible at very high rank in VIT. This is the unique feature of VIT, because category system is there. If you will pay more, you will get the seat for sure. So let's get started with VIT AP. If you want the CSE category 1, this is the exclusive cutoff rank for this year based on current year trend, after having lots of review from the student. Because if 2 lakh student appear, only 30,000 is going to do the counseling, and even in those 30,000, 50% student will not accept the seat by paying the advance fee, because advance fee is also a huge money. Many students will not pay, they just want to check what they are going to get, because every year this happens. That's why I'm informing you. Category 1, 70,000, that is up to 70,000 you will able to get the seat in VIT AP I'm talking about. For category 2, up to 1.2 lakh, even if your rank is a little bit more, that is 4,000, 5,000 or even 10,000, whatever I am providing here, if you will do the better counseling, you will be having the chances to get it. And once you register with my guidance, I will guide you for that. That is complete guidance after admission is done. So now if you talk about category 3, you will get it up to 1.9 lakh, and 4, 5 you can get at any rank whatever you got. And CSE specialization 90,000, category 1, category 2, 1.5 lakh, category 3, any rank you can get. 4, 5 you can't say, because those are very less demandable. Actually, one more thing here I would like to inform you, as I have informed through the scam video, that they provided the wrong rank to every student intentionally to get more money through category 5. Also, there is one more reason, that is VIT AP and Bhopal are the two campus that are remaining vacant after the counseling also, because most of the students don't want to join this campus, because these are new campus. But the campus is very good, placement will be centralized, so no need to worry. But their aim is to fill the seat, that's why they provide intentionally above 1 lakh rank. I know many students who got above 1 lakh rank, because but they were having the very good student in JEE examination, those students have got very good results. So I don't know how they got 1 lakh plus rank here in VIT, but I think it is intentionally done so that those students can take VIT AP and VIT Bhopal, because above 1 lakh rank a student will not get into VIT Vellore and Chennai. Hope you get my point. Now if you talk about EC 1 and 1.7 lakh, that is category 1 and 2, and 3, 4, 5 you can get at any rank. If you are looking for other branch, you can get category 1 at 1.5 lakh, 1.6 lakh also, because those are very less demandable as of now. Now if you talk about VIT Chennai cutoff, so here is the information. Before that, I would like to inform you, choose your branch very carefully, category also very carefully, and for that only I am providing the complete mentorship and guidance program. That is from last 5 years I am guiding the student to get the best branch and best category in VIT counseling, because here the VIT counseling is phase wise counseling. Once you miss the chance, you may not able to get the best out of your rank, or even you will not get anything out of your rank, so your rank will be wasted. So here if you go with the Chennai, then CSE 12,000, category 1, category 2 24,000, category 3 40,000, category 4 60,000, category 5 80,000. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. There is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. will get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling. But no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is 1-to-1 complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch. And now if you talk about CSCS specialization, 19, 34, 60, 75, and 80,000. One more thing I would like to inform you here, that is a logical thing. That is, suppose one branch cutoff is 19,000 in first phase, so 19,500 the student will not get the seat. But up to 19,000, whatever seat has been given to the student, every student is not going to take the seat. So many students will not pay the fee during the advanced fee payment time of the first phase. So all those seats will be given to phase 2, and a student with 20,500, 20,600 will get the seat. And even if your rank is 19,500, you will not get the seat. So this type of thing also happen in VIT only. In other counseling, it is not possible that lower branch, lower rank a student will not get and higher rank a student will get the seat. But here it is possible. So how you will be eligible for phase 2 as well after doing the phase 1 counseling? So that will be a trick. Once you apply that, once you register with my guidance, I will try to make you eligible, so that you will get the best out of your rank. That will be the complete responsibility of mine. Now if you talk about the EC 32, 55, 80, 95, and 1 lakh, that is for VIT Chennai, I am talking about EC category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And for ECM, it is 38, 60, 80, and 1 lakh. Now if you talk about other, it is not visible here, but I would like to inform you, other you can get up to 65,000 also. That is category 1 and category 2 up to 1 lakh, and rest you can get at any rank, but up to 1 lakh only you can get into Chennai. So rest will be given through management quota, or I think rest seat will be remain vacant, because I don't think student will go with management quota to those seat. If they provide at very less fee, they can join. Otherwise category 3, 4, 5, I don't think people will pay for those branches. Now if you talk about the VIT Bhopal, here is the information. Category 1 you will get up to 90,000, because in Bhopal most of the South Indian students don't want to join, and North Indian students, very few are there who will do the VIT counseling. So that's why the cutoff will go up to a very high rank. And category 2, 1.5 lakh. Category 3 you can get at any rank, and 4, 5 also. CSCS specialization 1.2 lakh, 1.9 lakh, EC 1.3, 2 lakh, and other you can get at any rank. So now the main thing, that is VIT Vellore cutoff, that is main campus cutoff. So please try to listen my word very carefully. That is here CSE category 1 you can get up to 2000, because now you will say why the category 1 cutoff will increase. Everyone wants to get category 1. Suppose those students were getting 1000 rank in VIT or 1.5 thousand, they have good result in JEE Mains as well, or JEE Advance also, they will get the good result. So they are hopeful for getting IIT, so they will choose IIT over VIT. It is obvious, anyone can do this. So that's why the cutoff will go up to higher rank, because in earlier year, that is particularly 2022-2021, in those 2 years due to COVID, VIT counseling was done later. But this year it is going very early, that's why the cutoff will go high. Okay, category 2 means 8,000. High means higher rank. Don't think that it will be difficult for you, it will be easier for you. Category 3, 18,000. Category 4, 35. Category 5, up to 48,000. You will get the seat. But you have to do the counseling very carefully. You will do mistake, another will take the advantage of that. This is how the counseling go on. Now, if you talk about CSCS specialization, upper branches like AI, ML, IoT, data science, these type of branches, then 4,000, 12,000, 20, 40, and 54,000. It is category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 respectively. Now if you talk about IT branch particularly, in nowadays IT branch is a little bit less demandable as compared to CSCS specialization. So IT 5,000, 13,000, 21, 42, 55, that's for category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 respectively. Now if you talk about CSC specialization lower branches, CSBS and also bioinformatics, these are the lower CSCS specialization, because those are a little bit less demandable as compared to upper one. So here is the information: 6,000, 15, 23, 45, and 60,000 for CSE lower specialization. For EC 8, 17, 28, 50, and 70,000 you will able to get category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 respectively. Triple E you can get at 35,000 category 1, 70,000 category 2, 1 lakh category 3. And civil 40, 90, 1 lakh, and mechanical 45 and 1 lakh. That is category 1 and 2. So this was about the complete information regarding VIT Vellore. If you talk about lower branches, then category 1 is possible up to 65. So if you just want to enter into VIT Vellore, then 65,000 also you will get category 1, that is very less fee. And very soon I am going to provide you the fee category wise every branch for all the campus, and also I will provide the placement detail of every branch of all the campuses. So please try to subscribe this channel so you'll be getting all the updated information at the right time in the same channel. So hope you find this information very useful for you. Please be assured, this year it will be the cutoff, and this channel is known for its correct prediction in every type of counseling. You can check Manipal last year, I did complete prediction for Josa as well, for Jack Daly, Bitset, everything was correct 100%. So please try to trust this data and try to do the counseling accordingly. And if you face any problem, you can contact me anytime so that I can guide you to get the best out of your rank. Thank you.